Hello guys, I'm back again. Welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Betty Metipironi, and on this video I'm going to try another makeup tutorial. As you can see, this is what I managed to come up with. So don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to comment and enjoy yourself as you watch the video. We are going to start with cleaning the face with micellar water as usual. Next, we are going to use a 3-in-1 moisturizer, and we're going to use this moisturizer, which is my favorite moisturizer. In my other video, I mispronounced this one. I called it Kudali, which is not Kudali. This is Kudali. It's a brand from France. So we're going to apply it gently on the face. From France, it's a brand from France, Kudali. After that, I'm going to use this brown eye pencil to outline my eyebrows. So we are going to start outlining. Done with this part. Done. So I'm going to use this this one. This is an eyebrow brush. I'm going to use this and try and brush my eyebrows. Must look perfect. They must look perfect today. Must look perfect. And this other side, just brush gently. This is perfect. Then I'm going to use this angled brush to try and outline these beautiful eyebrows of mine. Then I'm going to use brow concealer. So let's do this. I'm going to put some here. Then I'm going to try and outline. We're going to do upwards and also the other side. Wow, the first eyebrow is done. It looks nice. Wow. So the trick is for you to have a perfect eyebrow, after outlining, use this brush to brush upwards and then towards this direction. So I'm going to try and do we apply on this side, outline this side just the same way I've outlined the other side. This is perfect. I'm also going to try and apply the concealer just around my eye area. I'm going to take a wet sponge and I'm going to try and blend concealer. Then I'm going to use a black eye pencil to outline my eye. Perfect. What I've done with this eye, I'm going to also transfer this eyeliner to this eye and I'm going to outline. Perfect. Then I'm going to, next is foundation. So I'm going to use my favorite matte foundation, which is Superstay by Maybelline. And my color, the one that I'm going to use is Caramel. So let's do this. I'm going to apply it on my palm. Just a little on my palm, then I'm going to distribute evenly with a sponge, wet sponge on my face. So I'm going to try and see whether I can blend this. Wow, wow, this is nice. Wow, the foundation has really been absorbed into my skin. This is nice. Wow. Wow. Then underneath my eyes, I'm going to use a lighter foundation. Okay, a foundation which matches my skin color, but it has a yellow undertone. And for this case, I'm going to use Zaron. This is matte FZ20, so I'm going to use it to apply underneath my eyes. So just hold on, just a little bit. Perfect. Then I'm going to just tap and tap into my skin. Wow, that is almost perfect. Wow, this is great. So I'm going to take another brush. I'm going to take this brush and I'm going to take this set of eyeshadow. Then I feel like applying this golden color. So I'm going to start with this gold color. And I'm going to use this gold shade to, I'm going to start with it. I'm going to start with it. So, let's see. Then I don't want to rub, I just want to use the brush and just tap. I'm not going to rub. Just going to apply in small sections of my eyelid, and I just I don't this gold color. And also apply on the other eye. Wow. Then I'm going to use another brush. I'm going to use this brush. Then I think I'll not use this color. I think I'll use this blue shade. It's a shade of blue, darker blue. I think I'm going to use this shade towards the end of my eyelids. Let's see how it's going to look like. Just hope for the best. This is amazing. Wow, this is great. Amazing. Yeah, do like that. Then we go to the other side. There's a reason as to why I've shaded like that. I'll use an eyeliner to just outline this eyeshadow. Wow. I've been using this, that, and just to outline the eye. Then this is almost the final look. I'm going to use this brush to try and perfect. Just a little bit. Some gold color. Let's try and outline. I'm going to use the same sponge to try and trim it up. But I remove any black IP pencil that has like that. And this is nice. The same angled brush, this angled brush. Then I'm going to use this eyeshadow, Fable Natural. Then I'm going to use my favorite eyeshadow, which is Gumdrop, to outline my to outline just a little bit of it to give a shimmery lighter look. Then I'm going to try it on the other side, just a little bit of it. And also I'm going to apply it here. Then next will be my favorite and my hardest thing to do, my most difficult challenge, these eyelashes. I'm going to try and have this eyelash, but first I'm going to try and apply this Zaron blue on my eyelids. Then I'm going to apply it on the other side of, this is the eyelash, so I'm going to fix it on my eye. Boom, this is great. Then I'm going to try this time round and use the mascara, just a little bit of mascara. Sorry, on this other side. Perfect. Then I'm going to use my favorite brush, the powder brush. Then I'm going to use the powder that I usually use. Then I'm going to just apply gently on my face using tapping the sponge in on. Finally, I'm going to use this Huda matte lipstick. I'm going to try and apply on my lips. I'm going to do the same on the upper lip. Then finally, after applying, I know it has smudged, so I'm going to use this angled brush, and then I'm going to take a pro concealer to try and outline my lips. trying to outline the, trying to remove excessive lipstick with this brush and this concealer. Just the edges, because I've not used any brush to outline my lips. I think I'm going to use bronzer to contour, and I'm going to use this Fable highlighter. So I'm going to, as usual, I'm going to try and use this bronzer for the final finish. I'm going to use this brush to just try and perfect. Then, last but not least, the final, I'm going to use this Caudalie Beauty Elixir spray. I'm going to shake it and then. Magical. Wow, this is great. Very, very great. This is the final look. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. You can share, then you can try and comment how I look.